Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. I am on a counterblock today on Roblox. It's basically CSGO but on, you know, Roblox. But yeah, I thought that was a headshot. I don't know why I didn't kill him. But yeah, I'm not gonna be talking the whole way through this like little 4-1 what got uploaded today. It's editing, so it takes a really long time. Right, let's push. Alright, no one's here. Oh my god, hit 5. Boom in him. Shoot. He could have so easily killed me. Okay. So, go on. Nice. I don't think I'll be getting to this one. Nah, I won't be. It's taking too long. Okay, so let me describe something. So, if you get killed, you lose everything in your inventory. You win, or you have to win 8 games to win for a match. That's why this game is so, or this footage is going to be quite long. Yeah. You see, it's kind of good what happens. Alright. So, anyway, it should be in for title. Oh, my accuracy is so bad. Okay, so, let's push, push. Come on, get him. Nice, yes, that's one. There's another one, where is he? Oh, there he is, push. Take over. Oh, I did it. Superb shot. So, let's just, yeah, cam this room, play it safe. I would have bombed there. No, someone's pushing, but I do not know where from. Just hit him. Oh my god, what's this accuracy of mine? No, really? Oh my god. Wow. He wasn't even looking at me. That's quite some lag. So, alright. My favorite weapon is this AUG. But there are other weapons I do like to use. Waits for M4, and that's about it. But currently, it's a 2-3 format. I think we can pull this off, but like, it's gonna be pretty difficult so far. But I need your support, guys. Smash that like button for me to win this round and this match. If you do that, then I'll win this round and this match just for you. Probably won't win this round. But you know, my teammates seems pretty noobish, but that's fine. Hello. That was a clean headshot. Flash green. Oh, there's two of them now. Push back, run, run, run. Oh my god. He beat me too for a punch. Go into the gun. Oh, no, never mind. Goodbye, teammate. Nice knowing you. But yeah. I am playing pretty shit right now. I don't know why. I haven't played this game like in ages, but like, it's a decent game. Like, if you ever have some free time, it's good to check it out. You'll probably enjoy it. And so I'm gonna leave you guys to watch the rest of my gameplay, but I'll cut back in when something starts getting good. Thank you. Alright guys, I am back from death. Alright, so I want to get a 4 from now. I want to get all 4. That can be a title. Alright, but I think, yeah, I feel warmed up now. I think we got a chance of winning this. My entry has improved throughout the game. Can tell you that. By me choosing a non-scope weapon instead of a scoped. But yeah, counter terrorists win. We do have a decent teammate now though. Right, she's running shotgun, so I'm pretty sure. So yeah, it's T5 and I think I have confidence now. I really want to win this game, just to show you that I am not trash at every game I play. Anyone pushing this in? There it is. And that's why. Jump down. Okay, good. Push forward. What was that? Okay. I thought I was in a flash. That's why I aimed my... Alright, so that's one kill. Okay, looks so good. Oh, if I wish I had scouts. I could have killed I had a chance. Just making sure that sneaky bastard doesn't kill me. Or they don't do kill me again. Ah, bombs implanted, and it's a B. What do I do? Why am I not pulling out my knife? It's just a rookie mistake. I'm gonna get killed at this rate. I'm just trying to get there as quick as possible. Alright, that's one kill. Yeah, it's too late. Oh, going on, accuracy. Terrorists win. Imagine if that killed me, that sacrifice out of cry. Okay, so yeah, I think it's gonna be star for comeback. Why we're 2-6 down, but like they can win one more round than every match point. But we've got this. Have some faith, guys, and see you in the future.
counter-terrorists win. Win. Counter-terrorists win.
Yeah, just had to make it sound dramatic. So didn't I say that there was going to be a comeback? And look at me doing a comeback. Oh my god, I thought I was a dependent then. Oh, scared the crap out of me. Alright. So we need roughly two more round wins. I think we got this round of back. Where is this opponent though? Does he have train? No. Okay. I hate when people hide. Doesn't make it fun. If you know you're gonna lose, just lose. Alright, so yeah, I can't do say anything else now, can I? Focus up and let's defeat them. Barcraft didn't buy any grenades or anything. See me, but I can't see them. Oh, thank God for them not pushing me. I did actually get a kill. Oh, I'm glad I did. So they're gonna push pretty soon. Like, they got two men. I'm just on my own. Why aren't they pushing? I think I'm gonna push now. I guess they're not gonna push. Best if I push. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, hello. Oh. GG, baby. It's only one against three. He won't be winning this. Alright. And there's my teammate. Go on, teammate. Go on. Counter-terrorists win. And that's a comeback, guys. Not like a massive comeback, but it was a comeback. I'm pretty impressed. But like and subscribe. See you in the next one. Peace.